If you happen to be in Mesa, Arizona, you might want to stop in and visit the last stop of the most famous cowboy in the Southwest. And even though he didn't make his living by carrying a six gun, he did make it by carrying a six string. Here's the final resting place of outlaw cowboy Waylon Jennings.